What's up, guys? It's the Darky Seer here, back from the crazy video. And today we are playing Call of Duty World War II, the beta. And I have not done this yet. Let's just listen to this. Okay. But here it is. This is the first time I'm gonna play it, I guess. So yeah, you guys will be able to like see me play it. So yeah, let's restart this game right now. And okay, it closed right now for some reason. Okay, I haven't played this, but yeah. And right now the beta came out one day early. Right now, for some reason. It was supposed to come out on Friday, but it came out on Thursday. I'm gonna upload this on sometime on the weekend. In Canada, but yeah, I'm not sure if you guys may be seeing a black screen right now, but the screen should come on pretty soon. So yeah, if you guys just want to see that, I'm just I'm just adjusting my audio levels and stuff right now. Okay, so. The game is now opening, and okay. Boom. This is like the first time I've ever played this game right now, so you guys will get to see like my stuff. Welcome to the beta. Focus. Okay, nice. Let's join the fight, guys.
This is headquarters. Ooh. Your home away from home and the center of your time here off the front line. You're not out there in the field. This is your place to advance your career. So gear up, train hard, and get to know your fellow soldiers. We're well supplied, but you've got a lot to learn. Every man and woman on this beach knows this was just the first step in pushing back the Germans. We're counting on you to help us push through to the Rhine.
Okay, that's looking pretty amazing right there.
I'm Captain John P. Andrews, and I'm here to recruit you to the U.S. Army Infantry. I'm Captain John P. Andrews, and I'm here to recruit you to the U.S. Army Infantry. As infantrymen, you will experience more combat than any other branch in our multinational force. You will be the tip of the spear. For that reason, you'll receive individual skills training and be made fit to fight. The instruction you'll receive emphasizes individual rifle marksmanship and hand-to-hand combat, so you will be able to engage the enemy at any range. At longer engagement distances, you'll rely on your skills as infantry riflemen to destroy the enemy. Up close, you'll receive instructions on how to fight with the bayonet. Sweat in training saves blood in battle.
Okay.
As long as you have your brothers in arms and your rifle, you are unstoppable. And if something tries to stop you, show them what a bayonet can do to anything in the way. Let's get to work.
Welcome to the Airborne. We are the most well-trained, physically fit, and battle-ready unit in the U.S. Army. Being a Sky Soldier requires peak physical fitness, mental and emotional toughness, and unhesitating courage. It doesn't get any more dangerous than this. We're the first in the fight, and we're the last thing opposition wants to see. We are hunters from the sky. If you think you've got the guts, then gear up, get on board, and let's go kick some Axis ass.
Nice. The armor.
Pay close attention. The sooner we get the introductions out of the way, the sooner we can get to blowing things up. My name is Major James Parks of the Royal British Armored Division. Our armored forces have one mission, and one mission only. Engage and destroy the enemy. We specialize in direct combat with opposing armored forces, strong points, and fighting positions. And we're also frequently called upon to provide for direct fire support for our comrades in the infantry, a weapon that is issued in our branch down to...
Welcome, soldiers, to the Canadian Mountain Division, the most elite unit in the entire Allied Armed Forces. If you want to run headlong into Axis strongholds, try the infantry. But if you want to make your shot count, then we have a place for you. You are the eyes of the unit. You take in everything. The whole world lives between your crosshairs. Find your vantage point and execute the mission.
Attention. Welcome to the Resistance. We do not have the luxury of time as our enemies are closing in. So I will be brief. We are the pioneers of a new expeditionary force, specializing in sabotage and covert operations. We operate by night, raiding supply points for weapons and explosives, including the incendiary shotgun shells that spark flames, creating a hailstorm of fire that consume our enemies. If you want to join us, you must be willing to sacrifice everything for the good of your countrymen. We are the French Expeditionary Force. We are the fire that will burn down the Axis Empire to the ground. Vive la Résistance. Vive la France.
Okay. I'm thinking about going infiltrate or airborne. Which one am I gonna go with? Here, I'm gonna go with infantry. I'm gonna join infantry fans. What guns? So. Oh, you could use it. Stuff. That does not look like an interesting gun, but. Light machine guns right here, the brand and all that stuff. Snipers, and you have your shotguns. So, I'm gonna just turn down my desktop audio. Okay. We are back in here. PPS 8. Ooh, I can unlock stuff. Okay. Oh, I have zero stuff. I'll go with just a standard gun. No pistol. There's only two pistols in the beta. Okay. There's only two skins. I'll go with the standard skins for your character. And just random stuff right here. Okay. I guess so. Welcome. Okay. Nice. I guess you have to click on that. Able diffusion mode outs, but I have to press next. Okay, score streaks. I've already played COD, nice. But that's your soldier stat, nice. Register today, create a new account. Skip that. We have our stuff. Standard score streaks, I guess. Okay, I guess this is not really anything interesting. Calling cards, okay, that's pretty much it. So let's find our first match. TDM. Let's play some TDM, guys. Ooh, this game is looking nice so far. So, yeah. I've pretty much just adjusted my audio so you guys can hear me much better. I was watching the last video and stuff, but this video will probably be out on the weekend or whatever for you guys. The time I'm doing this is before the weekend, but I just want a video to upload then, so pre-made video. So yeah, we're gonna try out this for the first time, or I'm gonna do that, and I have not played this beta at all yet. Like, I have not at all played this beta. So I haven't played the game at all because it just came out today, and let's
Team Deathmatch.
Ooh. Yo, this is looking nice. This is looking pretty good right now. And whoa, my desktop audio is spiking.
Remember your training. Make us proud.
I guess it's gonna be doing that. But okay, on what settings I have right now, it has multiple. Okay, I am gonna go into settings right now. recreation, nice, advanced video, I guess. So I have a 1070, nice. Okay. No wonder. Let's just put everything on high. I think this has motion blur, but oh, you have to hold it. Nice. Okay, that's much different. Black Ops 3 already. Hold down your E. Our first kill of the beta. That is pretty nice. We got our first kill of the beta so far. But I still have to get used to this motion blur because I'm not. Second kill of the beta. Let's load this thing. I would expect this thing to have more. Camper! Oh my gosh. Obviously, there's gonna be campers. This. And, this would be nice if I can adjust my settings right now. Grab the donate controls, keybindings, fire, melee. Hit mouse 5, nice. Okay, so now that's pretty nice that I know how to bail. How long can you bayonet charge? Okay, that's. Oh, there's limited sprint. Okay, I am.
Enemy recon aircraft in the air.
Controls are set so far. Should have thrown it in there. First bayonet kill. Nice. Doing amazing so far. No, I'm not doing amazing, but eh. Okay. Let's check the score menu. 4-6. I'm doing complete trash right now, and I'm used to holding this down. And I got sprayed. Nice. Let's try to do this. I'm gonna probably just record one match and record more matches after. Hit marker, how? Oh my gosh. Grenades take so long. But this game's actually doing pretty nice though. I actually like it. Pretty nice. Bar, probably running over two. Just got burnt. But yeah, if you guys probably gonna be playing the beta, probably. You're gonna need that way. That's sealed off again. But you die pretty fast in this game. The reason why I was pretty hesitant about the game is. That the last game Sledgehammer made was Advanced Warfare and stuff. So far in the beta, there's no supply drops, I guess. There's no actual supply drop or black market. Probably most likely, probably during the actual full game, they'll probably add supply drops. But so far they said that it would be only cosmetics, but everyone knows that it's not gonna be cosmetics, because cosmetics are gonna be gone, or whatever, like, they're gonna add more stuff. Ooh, what is this guy using? Why is he exactly what I am, but with the sight? I don't understand why there's actual, like, dots on the sight, because I don't believe they had sights. I believe they just used the iron sights in World War II, but ooh. Headshot. Okay. But this game is pretty much like they copied quite a bit from Battlefield, the Bayonet Charge and stuff. But it's like the older COD, where you had a limited amount of sprint, but it's much more than the older COD, because I remember it, like, you didn't have to stop, like, you have to stop a lot and run the older COD, which I kind of like that, because there's not much people just, like, shoot off. Around a lot more. The beta, and it looks like it's recording properly. 25 is this. Oh, behind me. Come on. But, yeah, I'll probably be uploading a lot of beta videos. Maybe some kind of like later on, like maybe Minecraft. This game just looks beautiful. Defeat. So far the video is 18 minutes. Okay, I'll just do one more match for you guys. I'll do one more match. And instead of, you know how before it was just kill cam, just one kill, last kill. Now it's play of the game, so that guy got like 4 kills or something. That's what I think, but yeah. So yeah, and this is the problem I've heard about. It's just gonna take a long time, just doing stuff. And no, it's actually faster. Nice. So here, I am gonna bring down my desktop audio for you guys. Not all the way, but I'll put it like right there. Close on me, but okay, so let's go to soldiers, so only infantry, I guess quick draw, that's all we have, okay, they're still kind of a creative class, I don't understand what they're really talking about, there's still a creative class, but there's divisions, I guess, but you can only select, still they kept the creative class, I guess, so, but, yeah, there's only 4 people in this match for some goddamn reason, but, yeah, and you cannot see the map or whatever, but this looks pretty nice so far, tree has that little thing there. See, social, friends. Nice, next match. I like how you can see every player just standing there, like, no matter what. Instead of, like, going, you have to go to their name or whatever. That's pretty nice. I'll probably push this up till this match ends. It'll probably be a pretty long video. I just want to show you guys the game. I think I jumped into a late match, but this will be from like
Team Deathmatch. Time to show what you're made of, soldier.
Okay. This is looking pretty nice. 10, 9, 8. And then you kind of have like that Infinite Warfare kind of stuff where still like it's kind of like the Infinite
Advance
Warfare
position.
Stuff where you can look around, pick where you want to go. You can use this.
We're winning the fight!
We're winning by 1 point. Yeah, we're winning the fight. Amazing. My character said we're winning the fight while we're only winning by 1 point. How are we winning the fight? Exactly. Oh, we're winning by 2 points. Well, 1 point still, but...
Move into the crater!
Can't climb there.
In the crater!
My aim is complete trash. This guy's sniping pretty nice. He's from the Canadian Mountain Division. Ooh, I've never seen an assault rifle spray that low. These guys sniping, bro. They're pretty good. But what I like is you have that heavy feel when you jump, which is pretty nice. You have that feel that you can't jump that. Bayonet. It's pretty satisfying. You get it? Bayonet kill? There's a guy with this one. Probably not. Yeah, I got it. Wow, these guys are like next gen, like quick scoping. They're pretty good. We're going like full ARs or something, like AR blazing. Or SMGs or whatever. I guess this is how you get on the top? The trenches? Yeah.
Recon aloft! We have eyes in the sky!
So far I have no frame drops. Thrown into the spawn. Oh no, they're spawning from this side.
Enemy spotted!
Guys, this gun takes a bit too long to reload, I think. This map is pretty huge. Oh no. Hey, this guy's using an SMG, eh? Nice. Press F. Bayonet charge. Just telling me that it's ready, nice. The nice thing about let's use the PPSH, I guess. Okay, I just got murked. I guess I'll take the It looks more like an LMG than an AR though. Way more like an LMG than an AR. I can't believe this is an assault rifle. These guys are good at sniping. They're beast. But yeah, pretty much the videos are in the 24 minutes, I guess. 25 minutes. It's pretty deep. But I guess after this match we'll end the video. But yeah, if you guys are enjoying this video, drop a like. Character. Beta is pretty much free on the PC. This is a bit faster. So, yep. So let's go look for these guys.
In the sky.
Okay, nice.
Over there!
Pistol.
I think I got him!
Pistol is pretty nice.
Come out there! Copy! Dropping Azon bomb.
There's someone who just died, dude. What the bayonet kind of reminds me of is the good old days of COD, you know what I mean? Where you can one-shot melee, you know? Now it's a two-shot. They can give the cheese. Not a big difference. Oh, I should have tried bayoneting, charging him. But yeah.
Enemy recon aircraft observed! Bomb incoming! Get to cover!
How? I thought I would charge at him. Bruh.
Recon airborne.
Like, I thought I'd do that. Oh my, that was very chaotic. So. Let's do this right now. My audio looked fine. I'm probably gonna try rewatching this video.
Dropping Azon bomb.
There could be people with depressors. Shit. I'll go down to the screen. That was sad. That was very sad on my part. And victory. Great. Yeah, let's go, guys. Victory. GG. Let's type down GG right now in the chat. So, yeah. Pretty much this video is almost 30 minutes, pretty much, so. Yeah, I'm just gonna, I guess, end it here. So yeah, if you're new to my channel, you guys can maybe hit that subscribe button. That would be very generous of you guys. And yeah, you guys can also subscribe if you're new. If you just don't like the video, dislike it if you want. You can like it if you liked it. And yeah, I upload pretty much every weekend. So. Saturday, Sunday, all that stuff. Saturday, Sunday, Friday, I get. So, let's leave this lobby. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this COD video. Comment down below or like if you guys want to see more Call of Duty World War II. So yeah. And yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace.